try that again. You just give it a little bend and then a straighten.